slightly struggled with the leg injury as well, but he does enough to finish it.
Let's have a look at the attention here again, looking to go inside. The player going outside was well and truly covered by Conrad Smith again. Corgan, well, that was a test for the sore knee, wasn't it? And he got the impetus the All Blacks needed. A nice little overhead pass, taking out the chasing players. And Ben Smith on the end of a great counter attack again from the All Blacks. Every visit has been profitable. And Bowden Barrett now on the field.
Aaron Corgan is gone for the night by the looks of things, so Bowden Barrett gets an early look at Test Rugby. We're only 24 minutes into this game. Israel there from the sideline. Oh, look at this. Oh, just fading. So it's an unconverted try. And Bowden Barrett looks very relaxed about it. What a talent he is. Off the great production line.
He looked to be stretching out a lot, didn't he? But he can take a knock there. Again.
Well, Sexton's getting used to kicking off. And this time it's been down by McCall, a clear knock on.
Sure, that wasn't a matter. That should have been a penalty.
He's got the arm out, whether he's got it